Hey YouTubers, this is Lonnie Clark, Nuts for Art, and I was following up a story I saw on the Hill, and I thought I'd come here. I was looking around on the web. President Obama picked Stephen Burns to head NRC, announced, check out that date, Christmas Eve, of course. He's picked Stephen G. Burns, a 33-year-old veteran of the Nuclear Regulatory Commission, who has also served as general counsel. Which means he's an attorney. He's the guy who's been telling Allison McFarland to go tell our Congress to go fuck themselves when they want information. So this is the guy Obama picked. But this is hilarious. This is why I thought I'd videotape this little bit. Because it's totally... Talk about fucking politically correct. These people just drive me crazy. They're so insane. It's talking about the NRC's commission is made up of five commissioners, one of whom is designated by the president as chairman. The commission is a collegial body that formulates policies, develops regulations, issues orders, and adjuncts legal matters, right? So I guess it makes sense that they've hired an attorney to tell us to go fuck ourselves. But then, check this out. Burns received a bachelor's degree. And look what they fucking did. This is hilarious. Magna dot 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 laude. They don't want to say magna cum laude. So I don't know who edits this shit, but... honest to God, they don't want to put in magna cum laude because they think that's pornographic. Well, the whole fucking nuclear industry is fucking pornographic, these bastards. I mean, really. Burns, I don't think you can see this on the video. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just, you know, my hat's off to Pink. I don't know how she did this all those years or does this because... I fucking haven't gotten it down. And I don't know how to videotape. I don't understand a lot of this, but I really want to get this information out. So I'm going to read it to you. During his tenure at the NRC, Burns received a Distinguished Service Award in 2001 and the Presidential Meritorious Executive Ranks in 1998 and 2008. Huh. So that means 1998, who was that? Dumbass Clinton. And 2008, that was the traitor George Bush. He served in various positions at the agency and was general counsel in 2009 to 2012, where they were continually hiding information regarding Fukushima. And that's exactly what he's going to continue to hiding information. So we have to be diligent and we have to follow links and we have to really out these motherfuckers. Then maybe he'll understand what nuclear energy does to you. It kills you. Nuclear energy is a killer. And if you guys have not seen this new, there's a movie that you can get. I got it on Amazon. I actually purchased it through Amazon. But it's called The Forgotten Bomb. It's a documentary, and you guys really need to see it. I'm going to end here so I can post this up. And I just, you know, we've got to be vigilant, and we have to, like, you know, connect with these people and help them. I mean, this guy's entrenched. He's been doing this for 30 years. He has been the general counsel who has basically told Allison McFarland to go fuck our Congress and not give Congress anything about the harm. I mean, look at him. This is supposed to be a good picture of this guy. He definitely looks evil. I mean, really, he looks like a monster, and that's probably because he is. I hope he doesn't fucking beat his wife, too. He probably does. Maybe not. I hope not. Anyways, hopefully, you know what? Maybe this guy will be the one to break ranks and stop lying to us. I'm going to start focusing on these people breaking ranks and stop, you know, protecting the war machine and start protecting humanity instead. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.